your boys hit that sub button, turn on notifications, and stop being mid-daddy. Oh my god.
Bestie, dance, miss, Westie.
I lost all my money. 49ers, what are we doing? Kidding. Actually, won $100. You guys want to see? I'll show you my Venmo right now, bro. Hey. Coin toss, I won some money. I won the coin toss. I won how many times they're going to show Taylor Swift. Just give me my money. But I did get that coin toss right. Can we be honest? Can we be honest? Usher. 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 We're not in 2004, all right? Peace up. Peace up. Act like we're in 2024, bitch. Yeah. Usher. What the fuck is that?
He's literally like hitting the moonwalk and shit. He's like,
I get it, Usher is hot, but on God, what are we doing, bruh? It's not 2004, it's 2024. Damn. Taylor Swift paid the ref? On God, she did, bro. She was like, here's a millie. Just give me my money. Like, bro. Oh. Is this the right app, bruh? The thing is I only put in $20 for the 49ers to win, and it was squares. So, you put in $5 a square. You know? There's no need to fear Master Splinter. A Blondie is here. Yo, King Ant, get the fuck out of here, bro. Ant, get out of here, bro. I'm just messing, bro. Kidding, thing. How's everybody's Super Bowl, though? On God, mine was good. Mine was good. Wish the 49ers would have pulled it off, bro. I like Brock Purdy. Purdy's daddy. So I wish Purdy would have won. It just didn't happen, bro. It is what it is. I think it was Rick, guys. There's got to be something. She gave ref a mill and pretended... She gave ref ML and pretend a grandma died when he fell.
Tell that baby to shut up.
Bro, what did you just say, bro? No, I say it's not rigged.
Did you hear the updated NFL Super Bowl logo conspiracy?
Okay, we already heard about that. Bro, every single time they show Taylor Swift, bro, I just want to go. Ch-ch-ch. Like, bro. Oh. Like, Taylor Swift is just not, like, bro. Like, get out of here, bro. Bro, did you guys hear about Kanye? Hold on. Kanye gets kicked out of Super Bowl. Look at Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift may have had Kanye West removed from the Super Bowl, says former NFL player. A representative for West has shared the following statement regarding this report. This is a complete fabricated rumor. It is not... Wait, it's not true? Swift had Ye not only removed from his seat at the Super Bowl on Sunday in Las Vegas, but kicked out of the stadium. Hey, Taylor Swift, bro. Hey, Taylor Swift, there's a reason why Kanye made this song. I made that bitch famous. All the girls that got dick from Kanye West. I made that bitch famous. Like, bro. Last one, bro's trying to prove a point. Bro, I'm just saying, bro. Like, you cannot remove Kanye West because he made that bitch famous. Guess who was at the Super Bowl and met the Kelseys? Well, met Jason Kelce. Can you guys guess? Who was at... we actually need to... I dropped some music. Yo, Ant, drop it. Let's go. Guess who was at... God damn it. Yes. Guess who was at Super Bowl? sitting with Ice Spice. Hold on, let's actually, hold on. Guess who was at the Super Bowl with fucking Taylor Swift? Ice Spice. And look who she met. Look who she met. Is that Jason Kelsey? Oh, God, I wish I was Jason Kelsey. No way. Look at this. Damn, bro. Like, I would do anything to literally meet her. Swear. But. It's not delivery. The NFL made a video. The best of Taylor Swift at Super Bowl 58. It's DiGiorno. Fresh baked taste. Bro, like, she throws up this, which is like. Gives a little devil a little bit. Then she flexes it. People are saying this is upside down cross. That's crazy if this is true. Because, hey, Ice Spice, bro. I don't fuck with that shit, bro. I ain't gonna go any farther. But look what I just saw on TMZ. It has since reported that Ice Spice's cross was designed by celeb jeweler Alex Moss and that it has no devil ties between it whatsoever. Sources told TMZ that the blah, blah, black gold, new material developed by Alex's forthcoming collection. Let's see what Snopes has to say. Demonic hand gestures on the big street, upside down on the cross. It's kind of crazy. Balenciaga. Who's Alex Moss, guys? She's opium? Bro, I can't believe Ice Spice would wear that, bro. Like, that's kind of crazy. I can't lie. All right, yo, Royals, I'm going to be making smoothies. Can you make me a? Could you make me a banana smoothie with some extra muck in it?